I'd like to thank our judges, Al Miller and Tracky, Vic Wilms and Obedience, and Mark Kravilski and the Bite Work for their fair and consistent work. I'd also like to thank the members of OG Landsite, Schutzen Club, the people who performed the field services today in the group. A round of applause for them, please. Your announcers up in the booth have kept everything going smoothly, Jerry Welch and Simone Wilms. Our helper, Lyle Rodemeyer. Our trial secretary, Carol Carson, Carol Larkin. And last but not least, all the other members of the Western Indiana Ships and Club that helped make this event come off the way it did. Thank you, guys. We also have to remember that 85, 92, overall 267, a high good score, Mr. Thad Peterson. In second place, with scores of 96, 87, 90, overall 273, Joe Severi. I would also like to announce at this time that our obedience judge, Mr. Vic Wilms, has a special award for the winner, and he'll talk to you about it as I bring the judges up to speak.
Nosebleed.
I would like each one of the three judges to provide some closing comments on this township championship. First, who comes from farthest away, Vic Wilms, our obedience judge. Vic?
First, I like to give this award a present of the mayor of the town where we live. As soon as they know I was able to come as judge for the championship, they are so proud that they say, Vic, you have to take something from the town where we live, and that we decided it should be for the best Shih Tzu one. Because my opinion, to bring a dog to a Shih Tzu one is the hardest thing you can have in the dog park. And that's why I like to congratulations to the best Shih Tzu one. Everyone has seen the trial today in obedience. No, let's say first I'd like to thank the club for the invitation to be here just today. I'd like to thank the trial secretary, the trial manager, everyone, the group, the people who are there to make sure the dogs will be on time on the field and out the field and all that stuff. I'd like to say I thank all of you. The trial himself, everyone has seen it, and sometimes I say by myself, shit. That's the way I am. Till the send out, 90 points in my judgment, and then the dog just blow everything up. Different dogs, and I cannot say only a few, different dogs just messed it up and did not push me in that corner what I asked yesterday, and they did not give me the chance to give a high score. 90 is a good score for a Shih Tzu one, that's not bad, really not. But a 97, 98, even a 99 was in it today. That should be real better, but I'm sorry, the dogs wouldn't have that high score today. Maybe, I don't know what excuse we can try to find, but I really feel so sorry that my high score was only 90 points. But on the other hand, I say, keep going, use a little bit less pressure on the dogs, and I'm sure the next time, next year, Shih Tzu 2 championship will be great for all of you. Thank you.
Al Miller.
Okay, I want to thank the Western Indiana Shih Tzu Club as well for having everything together here to put on a nice show today. I have to especially thank John Oliver. He made my job real easy, got all the handlers together, got them going right. So I got to give a big thank to John Oliver for sure, big help for me. Also want to thank all the handlers for their sportsmanlike conduct, and everybody did a real nice job here, and you know, it's nice to see people come on out and have some fun. And hopefully that's what we can do with this Shih Tzu 1 and 2 Nationals. So I want to congratulate the winners and also all the competitors for good sportsmanship and good luck in the future. Thank you.
Yeah.
The protection judge, Mark Kabrilski.
Yeah, just to add on, thanks to Western Indiana and the Mid-Eastern region. Another special thanks to Lyle Rodemeyer, consistent work throughout the work. And also, my biggest thanks to all the competitors who demonstrated all their hard work to get to this level.
Keep them up there.
I've been asked to keep you folks on the podium for a little while.
Thank you.
I
dealing on leash, the dog is falling. The little bit of, there is no sit by trouble and the dog is hanging around. And the dog push a little bit too hard on your left side here. Stay and lay with the signs. Dealing on me, the dog should kick a little bit faster than the dog. Fighting a little bit of that dog and a little bit too strong with the dog. I like to see the sign. Still very good. The sit while moving, here the dog should sit a little bit faster. It's too hard. Down with recall. The down is excellent. Recall the second time. Very fast. Just maybe a little bit. The symptom block is excellent, highly by ear, a little bit faster and correct. He needs really the time to sit, and the hand of his face has to not give the dog the time to really sit down. The retrieve on the front, the dog should, is moving a little bit, the dog is not mounting, but moving a little bit, and handle is a little bit too fast to take the dog out. I don't feel too long. I know why you do that, but you know. Retrieve on the jump. Here the dog does the jump, the first jump, very, very light. Is moving again with the dog out. Not real correct in front, and again the handle takes the dog out a little bit too quick, too soon. By the scale wall, again the same thing, moving the dog in a little bit correct in front, and too fast out for the handler. The go ahead, I like to say congratulations, that was a go ahead. And I like to see it from every dog today, this way, to make me happy. Only when the handler gets go to get the dog, the lock is too fast, he said, he has to wait till you get his hands in. The lockdown on the detergent is okay. A total picture for this handler and dog, a very good 92. Down for Randy with the dog here. And I like to say, he was unbelievable nervous. I tried to calm him down before he started. It helped that moment a little bit. And I had to calm him down again during the whole routine. Right, Randy. Healing on leash. The dog is forging a little bit ahead. This should be corrected by the changing of steps. About time to handle the weight on the dog. You cut the weight. And the dog is lagging behind the group a little bit by the right curve. Healing half lead. The dog is forging a little bit ahead. Should sit faster and it's a little bit wide in the ball turns. Sit while moving, we have seen it. Handler was that nervous about his first command. Was really not a sit command for the dog. And I say something, but the dog didn't know what you want from him. That's why he was healing close to you. Then you give the circle command down the dog. Did a good job. The sit was excellent. The circle command was the dog about the first command. Down with recall. The dog was excellent. Recall very fast, like an arrow. I like to see that you should sit. All the rest was good. Retrieve on the flat, here the dog should take the dumbbell and the handler get nervous, mad, and he was completely out and the dog saw us. The dog should take the dumbbell faster, the dog was on shoulder over there, no sit in front and should come close to the handler. And that was the moment I say I had to talk to that man because he go blow up everything. That was really good that day. Then after that, the retrieve on the jump was excellent. The dog did a good job, just a little bit correct in the front. The same on the scale wall, excellent job. Just again, a little bit correct, maybe a little bit wide, but still good, but a little bit correct in front of you. The go-ahead was excellent. Only the dogs should go straight ahead from the beginning till the end. He would contact, I said, oh no, don't do that to me. And the dog, I think he got it. And he said, no, that's not right. I have to go straight ahead. Then he go straight ahead down to what I want to see. Brakes, no more legs on the dog, head down. That was excellent. The long down was excellent. And sorry, there are a couple of big mistakes about the end of my short notice, and that's why we were talking a good 87.
Thank you.
Off-leash could be interesting. make for great video.
pied.
Thank you.
seat. Touché! Thank you. Hello.
Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Oh, he wants to get a good picture.
For Rosemary with the dog, Hassan, healing on leash, the dog will take a stop position, the dog has issued by the storm. The healing was excellent. The picture from this handler and the dog, my opinion, was one of the best we have seen yesterday and today. On a few little things, I have seen Walter to be a little bit closer and to sit by heels with Ilja when the hammer starts to be a little bit corrected and some lead help by sitting. In the group, the dog is lagging behind a little bit by the right dog. Still a good exercise. Healing off leash. The dog is lagging behind a little bit in the right dog. And done by the healing, the handler was really nervous. That's why she gave the man sit instead of do the healing off leash. That was the reason, I think so. That's why I said, come on, let's go restart. But the healing was excellent. And I like to say, such a picture, I do not see it every weekend. Such a nice picture by healing. Sit exercise while moving, excellent. Dog, we recall the dog is good. And what I like to say, this lady is so soft with her comments. She do not have to yell to the dog, she just said, sit down. That's all she does, and the dog is obedient, unbelievable. I like to see it this way, that's a thing without pressure. The dog was excellent. The recall is a little bit too slow. I see on the end, I like to see on the end a little bit more spin. The cream on the flank, the dog should take the dumbbell a little bit faster. He has to hold the dog a little tight. It's a little bit massing. Correct the force, sit in front, and the handler gives some help with the dumbbell. I told you before, you know. Yeah. You know.
I remember the airplane.
That's good. Down, the retrieve and the jump was excellent. And if you can see such a heavy dog and such a jump, that's something special, my opinion. He did not touch the jump the first or the second. It was a great thing he did over there. Only he should have taken the run a little bit faster and faster by heel. On the scale wall, here again the same thing. Correct take the dumbbell faster, a little bit correct in front of the handler and faster by heel. The go ahead, I like to see a little bit more speed. It's really too slow. I know it's a heavy dog, but he has to go faster. All of a sudden the dog decides, that's far enough for me. Come on, give us command down. You didn't do. And how many of the dogs will say, okay, if you don't give command, I go farther. You have to give command after down. The dog went down. And without help of the handler, without another command of the handler, then after down the dog needs two times command down. Down on the instruction, it's excellent. I really feel sorry for that go-ahead that took a lot of points away for you, but the total score is a good 85. Thank you. That's Gary with the dog Huskan. Healing on lead. Again, a very, very nice patient. A very, what I told at that moment, a very sure handler, a very calm handler, but I was wrong. The dog didn't sit by stop of the handler, and that's why I told command why not. The points are wrong. And the dog is lagging behind in the group by the right turns. Healing off me, the dog is lagging behind a little bit in the group on the right turns, but always was excellent, really a very, very nice picture again. And I like to go from the place, order these handlers with the day show us by the healing. Sit while moving. The dog made the stand. and that's that work for you. The down with recall was, the down was excellent. I like to see a little bit more feet by the recall. The dog was because you are met on the dog by the sit. The dog was not sure. That's why I said, don't worry, everything is still okay. I knew what I did over there. The dream on the flat, the dog did a very, very nice job. The job over there, just a little bit correct in front of the handler. Retrieve by the jump. The jump is no problem, retrieve is no problem, only a little bit correct in front of the handler. The handler should wait a little bit longer before he gives command. Heel. He knows why, because the dog will heal immediately. And the dog should hold the handler a little bit more time. It's more very light, lightly. The retrieve on the scale wall, the same thing, a little bit more thing, and again, command here, too fast. Wait, this is normal. We will go about the ride. Now the send out, the dog goes very fast, straight ahead, but he should come faster. The first command turned on the dog, said, look to you, it was not far enough. I'm trying to go farther. And he runs farther and he needs two times to hand down. Down on the restriction is excellent. The sit and the send out took a lot of points of view. The total score, a good 87.
Banner was lost. Search for the helper. Very fast. Excellent exercise. Holding hard. Dog comes in very strong. Starts rocking immediately. One touch of the sleeve. It settles in very convincing in the holding bar. Very good exercise. On the escape, very good pursuit. The grip here could be just slightly fuller, but a very hard grip. Very good exercise. On the defense, very full and hard grip. Takes the drive and the stick hits well. Back transport, the obedience is okay. On the pursuit, very nice pursuit down the field. Very full and hard grips. This slips just slightly during the drive, but still very convincing. Today, courage and hardness pronounced. Excellent performance.
Oh. comes in, starts barking immediately, then slight bothering the helper, jumping up on the helper with her paws. And then I'd like to see her a little bit more focused as you come up to the point. She stops her barking for a little bit to look at you. See if he continues barking. And then maybe just a little bit quicker to the heel position when you call her out. On the escape, very nice pursuit. The grip could be slightly fuller, but it is a hard grip. On the re-attack, grip is okay here. But again, after the out, a little bit of bothering of the helper. The back transport, the obedience, a little bit wide in the turns, good exercise. On the pursuit, very nice pursuit down the field, comes in the helper very hard, but requires two outs. Come off the sleeve, then a little bit slow on the second out. And then one re-grip as you're coming up to pick her up, and then a little bit bothering of the helper. But still today, courage and hardness is pronounced and a good rating.
Huh?
In very nicely, very close to the helper, actually leans on the helper a little bit throughout the routine, and then at the end there could be more barking, and in the beginning it was just one.
I Is not correct in front of you and too slow by heel.
On the wall, it's real better. Ollie, the which I want there, Ollie is a little bit faster by heel. Then the go ahead, the dog should bound immediately. The speed is excellent, the direction is excellent, but he should down immediately. He did it after a certain command. Down on the deflection, this dog is a little bit restless. It's too long, he wants to do something, the dog wants to do something. A total score, a total picture, and I really been sorry for the pressure by the trees, because the picture was so nice, still down, but down is here. He's going down a little bit. Very good, 94. Then for Sandra with Heiko, healing on leash. Again, a very nice picture, only a little bit forcing ahead and the dog to sit faster by out of the handler, even in the group. Healing off lead, that's very nice too. Only again, that's forcing ahead a little bit and the ball comes, again, it was a little bit wide. And handler tried to cover to step on the side after the ball comes, a little bit wide. Sure. Sit while moving, the dog should sit a little bit faster on the neck of the handler. The down with recall. I like to see more speed by the recall, and a Malinois is able to fly to you. That means I like to see the tail to come to you. It's really too slow. It's not correct in front of the handler, and correct, it should be corrected by heel. There is something wrong, and the dog say it's coming on now. And he slowed down. Retrieve on the flat, the dog, the dumbbell, that's still good. But then he said, now I need to pay attention, he has to come immediately to drop the dumbbell. It's onshore, it should sit faster in front of you and correctly by you, because he's behind you. The retrieve by the jump. Retrieve is good, jump is good, only corrected and faster by heel. The retrieve on the wall. The first jump is good, the retrieve is good, but then the second jump, the dog comes up, he's really onshore. He's able to do it, but he expects something, and he said, I don't know if I can jump this time. And I should say, what I told you, this is after that, you have to give the man over instead of ring, and never say here, because if you say here, he will come on the side. He only did one jump, need a couple of more commands, and faster and correctly by heel. To go ahead, we have seen it, only 7 steps. It should be a little bit more. The speed is good, but he comes without command of the handler. And the down on the discussion, the dog makes it down, and then all of a sudden he comes up a little bit. Only a few centimeters. And then he goes down again. He has to stay down. That's only the small thing I have seen. Total score, and I do not like...